submission from the back. Key detail here is my elbow has to be in front of Matt's shoulder once I'm when I'm getting my lapel grip. If I keep my elbow back here and start holding the lapel grip, this is like really tight right away. So this guy starts freaking out a lot sooner, escaping. So I like having my elbow in front. It feels a lot easier to get this hand nice and deep. Once I have a strong grip here, I'll reach for the leg. I like doing the sliding choke here, like a two-handed cradle choke, if you want to call it, whatever you want to call it. Is my hand's gonna go here, and I'm gonna take the slack out. Now, I'm gonna start hip skipping out to the side. I'm gonna put my foot in the hip, bring this foot all the way over, and now bring my leg all the way out and over. Once I get to this position, I can pull back and drive my hips in. And one more time, is elbow on top, get your grip here, get this grip here. And now, if we're here, all I'm gonna do is just foot in the hip, get here, climb, climb, and drive. If we're on this side, okay, I'm gonna put my leg on the ground and take my leg all the way out, come up my elbow, bring my knee up, bring my foot across, get back to the cradle, and drive your hips in.